What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Ackeem Sterling here. Now in this video I'm going to do a review of this video downloader, which is CleverGet video downloader. So this is basically one of the best software I've come across in terms of if you want to download video from either YouTube or any other media site on the internet. So basically this software right here, you can download it for your Windows and also for your Mac computer by pressing this download button right here. And you can also buy this product to get unlimited download. So basically I'm gonna run through this product, let you guys see basically some of the service this product offer. So basically if you look on their website, you can see that this software right here can download from YouTube, Twitter and Vimeo, other social media that you can think of, such as Instagram and those things. So the website basically give you more information on this product, so I'm just gonna run through to let you guys see how this basically works. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to download this software by clicking this download button right here, and this is basically for Windows. So your download should begin automatically. So I have previously downloaded the software, so I'm not going to go through this process. So what you want to do is that you want to just download the software, right? So you're gonna keep on keep, and the software is basically being downloaded. Now once the software has been downloaded, what you want to do is to find the program. So I already have my program right here, so I'm just gonna install it. So as you guys see right here guys, this is the installation version. So what you want to do is to basically install. So after you have installed your software, what you want to do is launch it. And once you have launched it, it will bring you to this website right here, as you can see, give you some more brief information in terms of how the software works. Now the software is basically loading right now. Alright guys, once you have launched this program right here, you will see this interface which tells you how to get this product to being registered or you want to buy this product. So basically I'm gonna click on buy now. So when I click on buy now, you can see that this have a 1 year or a lifetime, and it's basically 50% off at the time of recording this video. So what you want to do is to buy the product, and when you buy the product, what you want to do is to go back right here, and you can also register with this product right here. I advise you that once you have product and you buy your key, what you want to do is basically you can close it. For me personally, I would just close it, and I would want open it back to get back the interface in which we can put in your product key once you have finished purchase your code. So right here I'm gonna register my product right now. So I'm gonna basically enter your key right here, activation key, and activation key, you can see that there's some little tick on here to get in terms of how many trial you have downloading when you're using this product. So as you guys can see, I've already downloaded a video from right here. That's basically a tick right here. So I'm gonna enter my activation key right now and see how this basically works. As you guys can see right there, it says congratulations, you have been activated successfully. So as you guys can see right here, I have, this is what, 300 and odd days, right, in terms of using this product. So I basically have 1 year to use this product. So I'm just gonna try it out to download stuff to let you guys see how this basically works. So as I'm browsing the tab right here, so these are different features of the tab. As you guys can see, this is a library right here which shows you're downloading. So it shows the video that you have been downloaded. So with the interface right here guys, as you can see, on over here you see the library. So this basically shows you the video that is being downloaded. Right here shows you the previous speed that you have been downloaded with the software, and over here also shows you the audio of the file that you have been downloaded. So up here guys, you can paste your URL for any video site that you want to download. So as you can see, it's a sample right here in which you want to download. So basically once you have pasted your URL into the site, it will bring you to this tab right here. So you can basically click on the quality that you want to download. So right here, this format right here is already in this format, so I can basically click this format and continue to download. So I'm going to continue, and I'm going to click the download button right here. So a free trial can be downloaded only 3 videos only. You can download 3 more. For more download, please register to activate. So basically you have to activate this software to basically use it, but it give you a trial of 3 videos that you can use to download with this software right here. So I'm just gonna click on continue. As you guys can see right there, it is being downloaded right there. Now what I want to try, guys, is to look at some of the other services that this offer. So as you can see right here, guys, this is our other website that this support. So it support YouTube, even Netflix, Amazon Prime Videos, HBO, Disney, Hulu, right? So you have different apps that this basically support, in which you can download videos from. So you can go on a favorite site, take your URL, paste it up here, and download from all these sites. And you can also click on these right here to browse different website if you want to download a movie or anything like that, guys. So basically this is a great software in terms of that it support many different websites, because there are not a lot of software that support to download videos from these other site website, which is basically a great features of this software right here. So this is the file that I've been downloading, guys. I'm just gonna open the folder to play it to see if it basically working. So as you can see right here, file is basically been working, in which I have downloaded with this software right here. So as you can see, this is a sample of a video that I have been downloading. So yes, guys, this software do works, and it basically a great choice. So if you guys want to download the software, the link for this will be in the description. So guys, please check the description box if you want to check this software out. And as always, if this video was helpful, please give this video a like and subscribe to this channel for more tips like this. And as always, thank you guys for watching, and I see you guys in my next video. As always, peace out.